voice.
Something dogs.
You need to go up there.
Don't let them see you coming.
You need to find out.
Don't let the monsters find you.
You can do this.
It's easy to turn back, turn away, when every nerve is screaming with fear. Be safe, be quiet, run and hide, run away. But to turn back is to lose yourself, lose your way, defeated and dead-eyed. And the path ahead is clear, soaked in blood and bile, but beacon bright.
This place for a reason.
the journey to these darkest lands. To heal those overcome by fear and hate. However dark it seemed, I always found a ray of light. In this wretched land, by far the darkest of them all, it seemed the shadow would never lift. But I knew I would find my light.
Who is he?
He knows her.
He feels us.
Reaching out to us in the dark.
You have to help him, Senua.
This is our quest.
This is our destiny.
Our mission.
Senua, would you give your life for these outsiders?
In my darkest hour, it was an outsider who saved me.
This man, his kin killed yours. You should want his blood, not to give him aid. Oh, you have lost your way.
Oh!
Something is coming.
Oh,
your name?
Senua.
I've been waiting for you.
Do it. Do it now. It's here. Help me. His voice terrifies. She is coming. Can you feel her? She can feel it. Something from the other world.
Save now. Let's go.
Who are you?
My name is Farkheimr. I come from a settlement.
You almost died.
You have.
Freysla had fallen to the Draugr.
And to something else.
Into a massacre.
What was that?
And they took me as well.
But he was not like
Why
the
Why were you bound to that pole? What were the Draugr doing?
We're calling to the creature, drawing her forth with
her.
Thunder and God.
A creature called through death.
And I was an offering.
Go with him. He can help you.
If you come with me, I will offer you what help I can.
Thought as to who your real enemy is.
What does he mean? Who is the real enemy?
no honor in the enslaver's path.
Which path?